So where are my East Coast winners at? We got East Coasters here? Boston, New York. Boston. As they said earlier, I'm getting ready to go to Cincinnati tonight on a red eye and throw out the first pitch tomorrow. And here's the most recent weather forecast at first pitch time. 35 degrees, 20 mile an hour winds, and a wintry mix of rain and snow. Very tempting choice, stay in Napa. Unfortunately, I still have to go. But the way I'm looking at it is, this is my perfect alibi. I'm not sure even Roger Clemens could throw a strike in 30 mile an hour winds. So I figure if I don't hit the plate, it's all good. I got it out now. For anyone who's never done a first pitch, it's the most nerve-wracking thing you can ever possibly do. You've got 55,000 people staring at you, and no matter how many times you've practiced it, when you step up out there on that mound and they're all looking at you, you just know you're going to screw it up. So this is yet another reason why I'm drinking wine before I have to go do this. The next song I'm going to do for you guys is a song that was actually my last record. Anybody here have my last record? A few people? A rousing round of applause. I want to thank all 12 of you. You represented 80% of my album. No, I'm just kidding. Now this was the second single off of the last record. It's a song called "Can't Hate You Anymore." Who is that? Get her a glass of wine. She deserves one. She's fired up. I like it. Bakersfield, Jenna from Bakersfield. We did an interview earlier. It was hot. It was an excellent question. I'll talk to you guys about it after this song.
Deafening. The silence makes you want to scream. It drives you crazy. I chased away the shadows of your name and burned the picture in a frame, but it couldn't save me. And how could we quit something we've never even tried? Well, you still can't tell me why. It up to watch it fall like we meant nothing at all. I gave and gave the best of me, but couldn't give you what you need. You walked away, you stole my life, and just to find what you're looking for. But no matter how I try, I can't hate you. You anymore. You're not the person that you used to be, the one I want who wanted me, and that's a shame. There's only so many tears that you can't cry before it drains the light right from your eyes, and I can't go on that way. And so I'm letting go. Everything we were, yeah. It doesn't mean it doesn't hurt. We built it up to watch it fall like we meant nothing at all. I gave and gave the best of me, but couldn't give you what you need. You walked away, you stole my life, just to find what you're looking for. But no matter how I try, I can't hate you anymore. No, no. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah. And sometimes you hold so tight, it slips right through your hands. understand. We built it up to watch it fall, like we meant nothing at all. I gave and gave the best of me, but couldn't give you what you need. You walked away, you stole my life, just to find what you're looking for. But no matter how I try, I can't hit you anymore. No. Yeah, yeah. The best of me, but couldn't give you what you need. You walked away, you stole my life, just to find what you're looking for. But no matter how I try, I can't hit you any.
I thought she was rushing the stage there for a minute. Had our first stage rusher of the evening.